Alright guys, I'm trying to quickly go over the lures I used in the video, and I have out some other ultralight lures and soft plastics to show you. Well, the first one here is the Basspro Shops XTS lure. It's a little micro lure. Each of these lures are rigged with owner size 8 circle hooks. The Rebel jointed minnow, I removed the lip on it so it just stays on the surface. And it was the first time fishing it, and I did pretty good. It's similar to this one that I normally use. And we have another one here in the box. And some more ultralight circle hook lures. We have a jointed Rapala lure. For the soft plastics, we have the Berkely Power Bait 2-inch swim bait and another swim bait picked up at Walmart. They came like in 6. We have some little micro jigs, Lucky Strike 4-inch razor worm, and the Zoom 4-inch lizard, a few beetle spins, and that's about it. Combo we fished with today was the Berkely Cherrywood HD. This is their new model, high density. Paired it up with the MX-15 from penfishandreels.com. We're casting with 6-pound Berkely Nanofill. So all right guys, hope you enjoy.
Oh yeah, saw that fish run. Saw a dark shadow running behind the lure. Gotta be a peacock. Oh yeah, it is. It was dark when he came for the lure because he was just like in stealth mode to try to blend in and camouflage. They'll like sit like in these little dark spots in the weeds and just sit there, and they'll turn black. Nice, you guys. A new little lure. It's a little XPS from Bass Pro Shops with circle hooks, you guys. I'm gonna have to pull in the water, trying to get the lure to run a little deeper. Oh yeah. Come on baby, stay on this time. Stay on this time. Bridge peacock bass, you guys. Oh, there's a bass with me. Kind of lakes. Got here. Feels like maybe an Oscar, Meister, or something. It's hugging the bank really good. Or a little peacock. Nice. The XPS lure, Bass Pro Shops, ultralight lure, you guys. Oh, nice one. And I got a silverish pattern coin. We have little circle hooks on here. Size 8 circle hooks. And we got a double hook set on him. Sure, the lure again just now. Oh yeah, right in there. Matted area. Take a picture of this guy. Oh man, Jesus, first cast, lost him though. Oh, got him back. Little bass. First time ever at this canal. Circle hook set. Alright. Second cast. Give it a try. And go over there in the corner. Oh, a little peacock right there. Little guy though. Oh, there he is. Got him. Woo. First three casts right there, you guys. The XPS lure. I'm using the MX15, you guys. Kingfishandreels.com. Try to lift this guy right up too. Oh yeah, I got it. Kinda matches the lure. Alright. Go. Oh, little peacock. Little guy. Oh yeah, baby. Got him too. Oh, got off. Uh-huh. All right, we got two peacocks here, guardian fry. Here comes, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Kind of cheating you guys, but it's a good way to test out the lure. Make sure the hooks hold up. He's got me in here. All right, it's free. Oh, great. All right, here it comes. Here's the other guy, I don't know if you can see him. About the same size. I'll leave the other one to guard the fry. Just want to catch this guy. One of them. The XPS lure with the circle hook. Man, this guy's not giving up, bro. The drag's not that loose, I mean. Hello? Sorry about that. Just want to show you this side. Oh man, you see that? Ooh. Oh man. Popped the lure up in the air. Like 3 bites in a row, I think, you guys. Oh, yeah, I got that guy. Oh, we got a little bass, baby. Woo! The rare and elusive South Florida bass, you guys. All right, I say that because, you know, the peacock bass are taking over. We got a bass. And a nice release on the bass. Show the bass more a little. Oh, baby. Yeah, got him. Come on, baby. Oh, it's gar. Crazy, guys. Circle hook gar. Always interesting to see the hook sets. A circle hook, especially a gar. Nice, you guys. Try to get down here. I don't feel like getting my feet wet though. Oh, there he goes. Dang it. Oscar, 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 baby. Woo, the Oscar Mayer. Oscar De La Hoya, folks. Fighting. Just caught that gar. Multi-species today. That was a minus cichlid at first. Nice, you guys. I'm gonna lift them right up. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. A minnow cichlid. Oh, I landed by something though. Got the minnow cichlid. Oh yeah, cut right away. Man. Whoa. Okay. This got me hung up. Took me downtown. Oh, he got off. Line broke, actually. Oh, I lost that lure to the minnow cichlid. Oh, man. All right, guys, I'm just going to put this lure on. Show you the knot. I call it the improved trailing knot. You just do one extra step at the end. Basically, you go through the eye twice, and you're gonna want to twist it maybe around 8 times, maybe 9. And then you go through that first loop, and then this big loop. All right, let's leave it dry. Not wetting the knot, so leave it dry. Locks in the keeps it dry. Alright, you guys, so it doesn't slip. Oh man, that might be something. it's peacock. Got you, baby. A new rebel lure, the jointed one, you guys. Lipless jointed rebel lure. America's number one lures. Nothing beats a rebel, you guys. I got a hook set right here. Interesting. Did you win? Hey guys. Let this guy go. Oh, right there. What is this, Oscar maybe? I think so. Yeah, baby. Second Oscar of the day. This time on the top water. The jointed rebel lure, you guys. Ultralight. I'm sure he's a lure again just now. Same one that caught that peacock bass. The ultralight lure, you guys, for finesse fishermen. For the finesse fishermen and you. Put up a good little fight. Man, oh yeah, look. He's feeding right here. Oh yeah, he's on it. Yeah, got him, baby. Pretty good one. Oh, yeah. You're in a feeding frenzy. Circle hook, you guys. Nice spot to land him right here. We don't lose him. Looks nice. Three peacocks here. That one guy's trying to take it. No, he's going in the pipe. Jesus Christ. Don't do that. Oh my God. Alright. It's against the current, so he should be coming now. Ooh, nice peacock, you guys. Come to Polly. I didn't bring the scale or the tape measure, but he's not a monster, but he's a nice fish. Nice fish, you guys. Nice, nice, nice. Barely hooked. I'll tell you, nice or what? A quick picture. What a fish, you guys. Oh, lure just came right out. Oh, there he goes. Oh, I got him back. Oh man, yeah, he's a big guy. He's nice. He's nice. Can't get a hold of him. All right, solid 3-pounder, you guys. 19 inches, so at least 3 pounds. It's probably pushing 3.5 or so. Getting up there, close to 4. Later, baby. Nice. Didn't look that big at first. Next 15, guys, came through. PenFishingReels.com. Oh, minnows here. That's what they're feeding on. Alright. Let's see what we got here on the XPS store. Little mine cichlid. Oh yeah. A little baby mine cichlid. This guy go. All right. Gotta be a mine circuit. Yep. All right.